Remove the head with a sharp knife. Remove the tail. Hold the fish firm against the board with your hand and use the knife to make an incision along the backbone. Using a filleting knife, remove the flesh from the bones. Using a stroking action and keeping the knife as close to the bone as you can, continue until you have reached the other side of the fish. Repeat the process on the second side, continuing the stroking motion to separate the flesh from the bone. The fillets are now ready for cooking.